Hi, welcome to Lucky Spaniel Designs. My name is Laura, and this is Makeover Monday. Today, we're going to be making over this lingerie chest. Let's get started.
So I started by actually using a very small amount of wood filler on this piece. There were two small imperfections, one at the top and one on the first drawer that I wanted to fix. So I just used a little wood filler to fill in the little scratches that were there. And then once it dried, I went in with a sanding block to smooth it all out. Time to paint. I'm using Country Chic's paint today. I'm so excited to try this out, and I'm using the color Sunday Tea.
All right, so this is the finished piece. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please give a like, Subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I will see you guys next Monday. Bye!